Ooh, girl, look at him. Ooh, girl, look at him. Ooh, girl, look at him. Feel like pocket.
I'm so proud of him.
Feel like darling.
I'm so proud of him.
No.
Pistol toting in his Glock, dude got a kick.
Yeah.
Jada Smith karate kid, this bitch got kicked.
Come on.
No, I don't gang bang, but I do bang bang. Hey. Tell your wife be the soul. Oops, blood gang.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Ryan Sofly back with another video. And if you've seen my IG, that I'm doing a Florida trip. I mean, you've seen the title, so it really doesn't matter. And so, you know, I'm getting packed right now. I'm getting packed and, like, I got some stuff. I got my Vans, you know. It's not that bad. But really, you know, I'm trying to think what else I should get. I don't know, but, you know. I'm ready to just go to, really. I got my headphones. Bro, I could not find these until I, like, picked up something. I picked up something and I found these. Like, I stopped using these after school. Like, after school, like, we got on break and stuff. So, you know. I'm going to see y'all whenever we walk in out the game.
Thank the Lord,
bro.
We finally here. Let's get right.
Look, we made into this airport, bro. We straight ready to get on this airplane. We're going to get Lindell. We're going to be out this month. We're going to be simple. You know what I'm saying? Rashawn, you going to say what's up?
What's up?
Mama, say what's up. Ma, say
what's up. Which one's better, cars?
Rachel, say what's up.
Cars too.
Rachel, say hi.
Mama, he going to post it on YouTube.
Yeah? You can't be seen. Imagine. That's tough. We finally made it. We're just waiting and seeing what we want to do. So, you know, I'll catch y'all whenever we do something. So.
Hey, man, please on our way to the city walk.
I think we have been here before.
Get over there.
I'm asking a question. Rachel, you ready?
Spending $700
to get
around.
Rachel, you ready?
Where
are
we going?
Oh my God, I don't know where we going.
Sean,
where are we going? Okay, I guess not.
Don't tell us where we going. That's tough, bro. Mama, where are we going again?
City walk.
Rachel, you want to say what's up?
No, I don't want to.
Look at her head.
Oh my God, it's so bright, that sun. We about to go somewhere though. I don't know where we about to go, but I'm gonna find out. They got a movie theater here too. See, we got a whole stuff here. I need to figure out where things are at though. So I'll catch y'all whenever we find something, you know what I'm saying? Mother's tough. Let's check out. I got some nice little trains here or whatever. Oh, damn. I'm a class guy.
Huh?
I hope
y'all like it.
You don't think you like it? Let me see. Let me throw it on. Oh my God, hold on.
Not that chain is too big for me. Nope, no. I might have to get a better chain.
Nice, y'all. Like, look at this water. Ooh, I need to move out here. I need to move out here, Rashawn. That right? We need to move out here, right? Why not? Give me one reason we shouldn't move out here.
Too expensive.
Too expensive. Mama, give me one reason. If, like, say we have all the money in the world, would you move out here?
No.
Why? Where would you move?
On an island.
Rachel, where would you move if you had all the money in the world?
All right, come on, y'all.
Come on.
All right, we finna take a picture. I'll get back here.
Oh, this place, big as hell, man.
This place.
Yeah, you did. You know what I'm saying? So let them.
I'm gonna look through here. Let me look in here. Wait, I'm just looking. Like, look at these. What?
Oh my god, it's turning.
They got everything in this mug, bruh. Oh, what's this? They got everything in here, bro. Let me find out. Bro. Let me really find out. Let me find out. Let me find out. Oh my God, I'm sorry about that. Excuse me. So many people. Come on. Hold on. I got it. Oh, you know what I'm saying? I gotta get everything in this mug. My bad. Shoot, I don't want to leave. Shoot, I'm gonna always stay here. Compared to what he's doing, I'm going to be loud. They got chocolate in here. Alright, so what
are
we getting,
Rashawn? Oh, my bad. What are we about to do? We out this mud, though. Simple.
You know what I'm saying? Oh. I don't know what we about to do. What are we about to walk around and find some? Hey, that mud looks tough, though. I ain't gonna cap. Grill, I don't know, we finna find something to do. We finna eat somewhere. Well, we might eat Hard Rock Cafe. I heard they dessert go crazy, so we might have to get some dessert, bro.
I don't know what we about to do, but we about to do something.
We about to go stupid, so I'm gonna catch y'all later.
Like a very, like a small tattoo somewhere.
Yeah, mama, do.
No, you can't.
I want this part.
I'm coming here last time.
No. This man said he gonna get a tattoo for the YouTube. Let's see.
Hurry up! I'm gonna go see this.
Let's see what tattoo he gonna get.
What should I get?
I don't know. I'll pick. Let me pick.
I want to get my Zodiac sign.
Yeah. Yeah, Zodiac sign would be actually pretty tough.
What's your Zodiac sign?
Look at my mom back there. She. I ain't ready. Let's see.
You know Brianna got the wrong Zodiac sign?
Yes, she did.
Thanks.
That's it.
All right,
thank you.
No bueno. Yo, I'm about to get this Hard Rock. We at Hard Rock right now, you know. I'm bored, so, you know. We watching the Warriors game, too, you know what I'm saying, you know. So, I'm finna get this milkshake thing, you know. It's Oreo milkshake. That's more go stupid. I'm gonna show y'all when we come out here. This more go stupid. Simple.
It's gonna get stupid out here.
Go over here, guys. Go over here. There's more.
That's tough. Dye my hair. What color should I dye my hair? Like the tips of my hair. Like I'm trying to think of a hair, cause y'all drop down below what I should get to. Bless you. But yeah, look, this my little top, y'all. But yeah, when I get back, y'all, I'ma literally start dropping every single day. Not every single day, but day, like either once a week or either I'ma have content out. I'ma drop a video once a week. So I'ma always have a video ready for y'all. So it's gonna be in my private, I'm just be waiting. But if y'all wanna see, just let me know. I might show y'all, I might not, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be showing bangers later, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna mess with y'all, so yeah.
Hey y'all, I'm about to hop in the shower, you know what I'm saying? And I'm about to go to sleep or whatever. But then tomorrow we're going to Universal Studios to ride all the types of rides and I get all clips, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna be a whole bunch of fun. So hope y'all enjoyed it, you know what I'm saying? Still trying to figure out what hairstyle I want to dye the tips of my hair. I'm gonna do something with it, but I gotta pick out my hair whenever I get in the shower. So, yeah, you know, peace.
We got this apple salad, man. Just act like some sardines. We about to be packed like some sardines in this room, man.
Yeah, that's tough.
we're trying to get my mom's phone fixed, and her phone's like messed up, so we like fix it. So you know, let's get right to it.
Y'all, I have not been recording, but look at this one. I'm gonna try this one. So you know what I'm saying? I'll check out y'all whenever I throw this one on. So let's talk.
I want to go home anyway, so let's go. So, you know what I'm saying? Let's get back to this crib, because I'm tired. Like, look at my back. Look at the back of my eyes. Like, simple.
What's good with y'all, bro? You know what I'm saying? I'm about to eat good. You know what I'm saying? I have not been recording today. It's been a long day. You know what I'm saying? Tomorrow, I might get some, like, good footage in tomorrow, but I'm going to see. I'm going to see what I got in my schedule. But going so far, we've been in a little vacation. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. We might be going home later, but you know, see the change, see the little stuff. But I'ma mess with y'all whenever I get a chance.
I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I'm ready to go home. I'm tired of them. Like, look at me. No bueno. That's what we call that. No bueno. No sir.
You know what I'm saying? I'm about to go like just like this. You know what I'm saying? Niggas got no drip on me. Call this wood drip. What's up? I'm just going to go home. We gotta stop at Orlando. Not Orlando, but I don't know. But whatever. You know what I'm saying? We're going back home. Sorry I didn't record a lot. I mean, I recorded a lot. I feel like I did.
I mean, I just gotta catch y'all when I get back home. Okay, you know, I'm gonna catch him on the plane or whatever. I'm gonna get some clips on there. But yeah.
Alright. Bro, it's straight raining out here, but it's too dark for y'all to see. But yeah. Yeah, see, it's raining out here. That's tough. Yo, we finally made it back home, bro. I'm so tired, bro. I'm like, you know what I'm saying? I'm ready to go back home and get this haircut. But really, I'm about to go back and get this haircut. And I guess y'all in the next big game. Thanks for watching and all that, bro. I got another banger dropping right after. Not even right after. It's going to be ahead of this. I'm going to drop a video first. That video first. And then I'm going to drop this video. Alright, yo. You know what I'm saying? This is a pre-recorded message. But I'll mess with y'all now. Alright, game.